Hi everyone. I am Ajay.
I am Ganapathy. We are from Mortar College. We are doing a final project in civil engineering based on experimental study on partial replacement of cement by bioash in mortar. This project is based on utilizing the waste material like vegetables, waste foods like etc. Now see our prototype.
We have used the materials copper plate and copper coil. We have two openings, inlet and outlet. From this the water will be pumped outlet. Now we will continue.
Inside of the copper coil, we had some oils. They react as a wastage material. It works under the solar energy. Inside of the prototype, we put the grey water or a sludge water. In the sludge water, from the direct effect of sunlight, they can be evaporated. So in the evaporation process, the water can be evaporated in the mirror and they can be settled down in the outlet, right? And they drained in the funnel. So finally in the process, the grey water can be fully drained and the waste sludge can be used as cement and other wastage materials.
This is very awesome, man.
Mira.
Hey.
நீ போற வந்து அஜய் நீ எந்திரி இல்ல யானா ஒருத்தர் எந்திரா கனவு போ
5% and the water absorption can be reduced to 10 to 15%.
Thus the project is economical.